I did an exercise with scrums and the lineouts. Some of the guys learn a lot. Some of them knew already what they're doing, but it's always good to share a few tricks and share the knowledge.